So that's not my Robloxian got a new update, and it's actually a new challenge. So you'll get a badge if you beat the game without using any of these files right here. Which is actually pretty hard because these files are pretty much the only way to get information based on your suspect. I have a really easy way to win this. Just go down to the description and there will be a huge list of all of the folders. And you can basically use these as your folders so that you don't have to open them.